So you chose to go to the marsh. Treading through the marsh, Kolb discovered a wailing ghost blocking his way. If you'd like to attack the ghost, we'll go to page 15. If you'd like to give the ghost money, we'll go to page 10.